So this is a dash cam that I recently got. It is actually really quite cool. I just want to go over some of the features and what I like about this and what I think could be improved. So out of the box with this, you get the dash cam itself, you get a mount, you get a couple cords, you get just your normal USB cord, and then you get a USB cord that you can plug directly into your cigarette lighter in your car. It uses a micro SD card. You can use just about any size. If you do use the 64 gigabyte size, you'll need to format it on your computer. Otherwise, if it's 16 or 32 gigabyte, you can format it in this device itself. So a couple things that are unique about this is, for one, you can see it has a camera on the front and also on the back, so you can record the dash cam, and then you can also record what's going on behind you a little bit. It mostly just records the people who are sitting on the front seats. It has some pretty basic settings like the video resolution and things like that. I like to just keep it on the defaults. I think that works pretty well. You can also hook this up to a GPS unit so it will record your speed and stuff like that. I have not hooked this up to a GPS unit, so I don't know how well that would work. I think that's one of the things that really ought to be built into this device to really make it even better. The thing that impresses me most about this is the video quality is actually really good for both cameras. The front and back both have really good 1080p. The front camera, you can do higher resolution if you want, but only with 1080p can you record both the front and the back at the same time, which I prefer. And honestly, I think the video quality is just fine that way. It records all the detail that you need to get. The audio is actually pretty good too, if that's something that you need. On this camera, it does night mode. So even if it's dark, you can still record what is going on. That's pretty sweet. Another thing that's really nice about this is it's got kind of a quick mount or quick release. It's really easy to put this on the windshield and just take off and put on. I personally just like keeping this in my car all the time. I haven't had it stolen or anything like that. I don't really live in a high crime area, so I'm not too worried about someone breaking in to steal this. But it's nice to just be able to leave this in the car. When I turn it on, it starts recording. When I turn my car off, it stops. Really easy. It will overwrite all the old files. If it bumps or gets in a crash, it will separate those files so it does not overwrite. That's a pretty cool feature and very useful, especially if something does happen where you need to make sure that you save that video footage. So going to some of the things I think could be improved with this, as I mentioned before, I really wish a GPS unit was built inside this. I think that would be an amazing feature to have so that you could record the speed that you're going and your GPS path. That would be really cool. The other thing is this has the mini USB instead of the micro USB. I'm always astounded at how many devices I'm still seeing that have this old school USB. I don't know why, but you know, if you lose that cord, that's kind of a bummer. I wish everything was the micro USB that you plug into your cell phone so everything was compatible. But those two are really the only improvements I think that they could make on this. Other than that, everything's really kind of perfect with this. I really love the video quality, super easy to use and to adjust. Solid dash cam. Say thanks to the man of the year.
Everyone, don't wait.